Where are you supposed to be now? I said, in the cafeteria. They nodded to each other. I said, where are you supposed to be now? In the cafeteria. Well, you see, as their questions continued, my answers, which had started innocent enough, began to sound like I was protesting too much. In fact, after being interrogated three or four more times, I was shouting.
Famous king of the road sing-along journey.